Ann Paulus nominated for her direction of Pippin. So welcome back to the Tonys. You're nominated every time you come to Broadway.
Somehow that's happened. Go figure.
Well, does it feel different the third time around?
I am more nervous this time than ever. I think with Hair, I had no idea what to expect. Porgy and Bess, I was just so happy to be there. This one just feels, I don't know, a lot of expectation, a lot of nerves. We're doing a lot in the show tonight, and you know, everything with Pippin is sort of like riding that edge of acrobatic, you know, in the moment, and this is about being in the moment tonight, so.
Diane, 10 nominations for Pippin, and who would have expected it almost 40 years later? When you got the assignment, what did you think? How did you think I'm going to reinvent this Bob Fosse classic?
I just loved Pippin as a child, and I wanted to bring it back for all the people who have been waiting 40 years and for all the audience out there that have never seen it. And I knew I wanted to bring back some of that Bob Fosse, which we did. But I knew I had to explode it and make exciting and seductive today what the production was 40 years ago. So we had to invent. And then we found the world of the circus, and that has defined this production.
Now, I know you were introduced to Pippin as a young girl, the original production. You have two young girls. What's their connection been to the show and to tonight?
Well, I just left them at our apartment. There are Pippin signs all over the front door. They're in their Pippin t-shirts and their Pippin baseball caps. They are completely obsessed with Pippin. They're 8 and they're 6. They know all of the songs by heart, and they love it. They love the dancing, they love the acrobatics, and I think they love the story of a young man trying to find meaning in his life. They relate to that.
You've got two acting nominees, obviously, Patina Miller and Andrea Martin as well, and they do a lot of acrobatics as well. Were you a little nervous when Andrea Martin said, "I want to do it"?
Oh my God, no. When Andrea said, "I want in on the circus," I said, "I'd have it no other way." And we started last August training on different apparatus, and she's amazing. She's such a fearless performer, as is Patina Miller, both of them. And Andrea in particular has completely integrated acrobatics into this character of a grandmother. I mean, I think that's what's so extraordinary. But, you know, that's Andrea Martin, the unexpected. And Patina's just a force of nature, and she's doing it in the show tonight. So from her matinee to Radio City, you know, 20 feet in the air, flipping upside down and singing, that's pretty impressive.
Pretty impressive.
We should only be so lucky.
Yes. Well, congratulations. And by the way, I know we have to wrap, but you have lots of new projects. Word just came out that you're going to be doing Finding Neverland. You work nonstop, but tonight it's about Pippin. So congratulations and enjoy the evening.